decades now, and Columbus has been home to one of the best in the martial arts for about 40 years now. Supreme Grandmaster Junpei Cheng, a 10th degree black belt, I guess that's pretty important, is the founder of the Oriental Martial Arts College and a real swell dresser too. Wow, you look good, Master Cheng, real good. OMAC Master Cheng's school is a worldwide network of affiliated schools based on programs of philosophical and physical training in the traditions of the ancient Korean martial arts, including Taekwondo, Hapkido, and Gumdo? Is that how I say it? Gumdo. Oh, okay, that looks dangerous. Master Cheng has coached the U.S. World Games and the 1988 U.S. Olympic team, bringing home 11 medals. We salute you for that, sir. USA, USA. He was recently awarded the highest honorable title in Taekwondo of Supreme Grand Master, 10th degree black belt, by his Supreme Grand Master, who is the only surviving founding father of modern Taekwondo. Master Cheng and I have known each other for about 30 years, and we both still look real cute for our age. Ladies and gentlemen, please enjoy the incredible martial arts expertise of the Oriental Martial Arts College.
Do it. the sound of his feet. Machine guns ready to go. Are you ready? Hey, are you ready for this? Yeah. Hanging on the edge of your seat. Yeah. Out of the doorway, the bullets are ripped. To the sound of the beat.
It's gonna go.
Thank you.